And it's that magnificent group known as War running out of Mighty Slick Sound. We think it's one of the baddest things around. It's one they call Bayero.
I present to you the entertainers.
J'aime ces sons qui résonnent, produits par les Star Records et la Motown. Stevie Wonder, Michael Jackson. Et le beat et la basse d'Imagination. Voilà comment est née notre histoire. Un délire sans rêve de gloire. Et on chantait les tubes du moment. Et Willie nous avait donné le nom. The Entertainers. Ces chanteurs qui tournaient en vinyle. Mais c'était pas si facile de danser et bouger en chantant Billie Jean. Y'avait Willie et sa grosse voix, ses beaux pianos et moi au micro. Notre batteur se trompait parfois. Alex Clem et Thomas jouaient avec moi. The Entertainers.
I'ma bring it to you now. I'ma bring it to you right. I'ma bring it to you live. So listen up good. Big Willie in the hood. Big Willie in the hood. We were flipping back, kicking back, looking at the sky. How life for the state that I was giving eye. She was looking at me, giving me the evil eye. I said my cap as I was wandering by. I said, excuse me, miss, is there a problem in your head? Said no problem with the problem is. All these buttons be looking like I was on in his. Like I be whipping red. Sweet nothing like it, but something that I've been giving in. She said, why you do this to me? I said, baby girl, you been looking at me. That's when I said it's out of control. I stood up, popped my collar, brushed my shoulder and rolled. So please believe me, I'm down for the cheesy. Two checks and that would be master class, it's too easy. Bump the grade, I'm getting greedy. Never mind, you don't give me my obscene case. So,
the Entertainers.
Yeah, it's the Entertainers. Big Willie. Yeah, I'ma bring it to your life.
The Entertainers.
Big Cedric.